In this video, we will show how to do the programming five of bow shape, including the hollowing, the bow outside shape and the internal hollowing shape. The software we are using is Type 3. The similar software like ArtCam is okay also.
我先画一个碗的外形。
Firstly, we draw the outside shape of the bowl.
咱就说先造一个碗的外形，打比方，这就是那个碗的外形。
And this is the bowl outside shape of the bowl. You can draw it by Type 3 or ArtCam or other similar softwares.
那个木缝要是圆的话，它那个木缝应该是比这个东西它宽，因为它这个仿木的话，它那个对角线是大的。
The original material size is bigger than the bowl size because the common material is rectangular material, not round shape.
扯这个碗的外形。
Firstly, we thin cut the outside shape of the bowl.
现在就是导组的路径了。
We are drawing the two paths of the tool.
它得一层一层的往里搁。
It will be divided in different layers by several times turning cut.
Type 3里边这个大点是一个开始点。
This point is the starting.
这是一个主点。
Processing point. This is the ending point.
如果倒从这里进来，然后这个这样一点儿，再撤一点儿，再撤一点儿，再撤一点儿，再撤，这样走，最后沿着这个碗的外形，这样走出来的话，这个碗的外形就撤完了。这样，它是一进去然后出来，进去出来，进去出来，进去出来，最后把它挖一下这个外形，这个碗就完事了。
Like the two paths shows to you, from the starting point to the end point, you can divide the material into different layers, and by turning cut several times, the outside shape of the wood material will be shown. The bowl shape, outside shape, will be processed well.
然后我们把它生成一下文件。
Then we will generate G-code program.
来给它生成一下程序。
Generating program file. The file format is file name.
Then we will make the file name.
Then we will make the programming file of the internal following programming file.The internal shape, holding hole by the other two.
It, this one, 的话是中掏内孔的话是中心对点，中心对点。
For the hollowing works, we will do the two calibration from the central point.
然后我们用那个导不是闸，让它一点的进来，进来，进来，进来，最后把它拉一下就可以了。
然后画刀的路径。
对。
Like the turning cut the outside shape, the internal hollowing works will be divided into several layers by several times processing.
画线，就进到。
The feeding point, starting point, the two feeding starting point. We are drawing the two paths. 画的都是直线啊，没有弧线。
对。它就是相当于咱画的这线，就是导走的那个路
径。路
径。对，它得一点一点往里走啊，不是？
嗯。
集合一下。
把
这连起来。然后把这里弄成起始点，就是从导从这里开始走，这样一点一点一点一点一点一点，走到最后的时候，沿着这个碗的内径，哎，把这个碗的造型给就这样走出来了，这样。
So the contour, or the shape of the internal bowl, is processed by these two paths. 你生成的那个文件是什么？
这还没出来，等会儿啊。接电话，老子，老子。替换，因为它出来的代码吧，它那个。
This is the file format is txt file。
那开头是啊，等会儿，那等会儿我看这个吧。
M 零三。
F 四百 M 零三，得把它替换一下。
M 四百那个速度比慢点。
F 是那个速度。
Then we edit the program file. 这是进给速度吗？
对。那不那不那。
这是 finish speed。
还没走呢。
M 零三是什么
？M 零三是主动启动。
M 零三 means spindle on。
爸爸，
你
能
等会儿。
你这主轴是主轴电机啊？
嗯。
啊 ，motor， main motor， 啊 ，not spindle。
嗯。行了。行了，我发现英语没做呢。
把那个 Z 轴给替换掉。
Z 轴。Z 轴。Replace Z by B axis with。Replace Z with B axis。
X，
replace X with Y。
哎，等会儿，等会儿。
Sorry。
来回的。
Ctrl 加 Z。
啊，对哈。
Replace Y by Z。Replace。
哦，然后 X 替换成
Replace X with Y Replace all
就这样就可以了。
Then the G-code program is edited well。
然后保存一下。
This is the G-code program in TXT format。
保存一下，然后把这个
save the G-code program
后缀改一下。
And then we will rename the format into txt file。
对，
原来的是 U00 吗？
对，有个两百件 txt 也可以打开。
The original output is the programming file format is U00。 After we edit the program well, then we change the format file from U00 into txt file。
再把碗内再给改一下。
This is the internal file, internal, both internal programming file. The change the feeding speed and also the M03 for motor spindle, motor arm, and then we replace. Replace Z axis with B axis. Replace all, and replace Y axis with Z axis. Then replace X axis with Y axis. We replace them all. Then we save it. After that, we will change the format of the file from U00 into txt file.
Okay.
Then all the programming file of the outside bowl shape programming file and also the internal hollow programming file is added well, and you can use it in the CEA model. To process the bowl shape. This is the whole procedure. Thank you for watching.